It was a long flight. I got a little tired. I put my bell down. I just wanted to announce, because in heaven we use a lot of bells. Now, God, my name is Miss Gabriella. I'm an angel, right? And I flew down to give you a message, because did you know that angels are God's messengers? That's our job. Our main job is to give people messages. People pray, God's people pray, and then God sends his angels to give people messages of hope. Now, I know that you guys have been studying about the Bethlehem Star. Well, I brought the Bethlehem Star here for you guys to see.
Oh, wow.
Now, remember that God put the Bethlehem Star in the sky on Christmas night a long, long time ago, because God wanted his star to point everybody to Jesus. Remember? So he put it over the stable where Jesus was born. And some of my angel friends, they went to some shepherds and they said, "Glory to God in the highest. We bring you good news, because unto you a Savior, Jesus Christ, has been born." And you'll find him underneath the star in a stable, right? In a manger. And the shepherds were so excited. And then some of my angel friends, they came out and they started singing, a big choir of angels, "Glory to God in the highest, and peace on earth, and goodwill towards men," because that Christmas night was so special, because the Savior of the world had been born. Well, did you know that last week we, the angels in heaven, had a big party? We were celebrating because we saw that you guys had a Christmas party for Jesus, a birthday party for him, and there was a present. And some of you gave Jesus a present that day. And the angels were so happy. You guys gave him
my heart.
You gave him your hearts. And we were so excited, and Jesus was so excited, and we were having a party in heaven. We were like, woohoo! We were so excited. Well, God wanted me to come down here and give you guys a message, because that day, when you gave them your hearts, Jesus put his Holy Spirit inside of you. And God wanted me to tell you that he doesn't need that star anymore to point people to Jesus. Because you're right. Because God wants you to know that you are his stars. He doesn't need the star to...
His superheroes.
You are his superheroes. And you are stars for Jesus. Because when God gives you his Holy Spirit, he puts the light inside of you.
And can shine.
So you can shine. You're right. So, God wants me to tell you, he wants you to shine for Jesus this Christmas.
So you can have a party.
Yes, and you know how you point people to Jesus, how you're as stars? By loving other people. That's what God wants you to do.
Yeah.
He wants you to shine for Jesus and love others. But most importantly, he wants you to tell people about Jesus. Just like the star pointed people to Jesus, that's what God wants you to do. He wants you to point people to Jesus. Love people. Show them how wonderful God is. Right? Yes, Jesus is the light of the world, and he put that light inside of you. Uh-oh. I hear something. Uh-oh. All right, I gotta go, because God's got another message for me to deliver. But the angels want you to do us a favor. Will you do us a favor? There's a special song that we want you to sing for us, because when we're hearing you sing, we are dancing. So, I gotta go, because God's got another job for me to do. But can you guys sing me that song, and I will be dancing with you as I fly to heaven, okay? All right, Miss Candy's going to put it on. Bye, guys.
Bye. Thank you for coming.
All right. Well,